Well, fuck, the game crashed. Oh well, that can be like a little... Think of it as like a blooper reel. Okay, let's get on with it. Let's pretend... I'm invisible! Hang on, let's see if we can see. There you go. That's how it appears. Alright, dickhead.
Hail, Fury.
Hey, dickhead.
Your Zooooom has the mastery.
Shall need to...
Climb aboard and I will carry you to Mirak. As you command, Muta Awako.
Yep. Nice talk. Is there like a border around this?
Sarota,
why is it like
you so easily?
Why does it look like your wings are held together with tape?
No, not yet. We should greet our guest first. And so
fuck you and your ghost!
Did you truly think to be rid of me?
Well, I'm hoping I would. Where'd he go? There's somewhere. Huh? What? What happened? Great work, Bethesda. He's down there somewhere. We win! Woohoo! We're done! My win! Mirax! Jesus Christ. Okay, let's start from here again. Destruction to 72, yay! Alright, let's go kill the prick. Hey fuckers! I'm kidding. Imagine if I did that again. Sweet double assassination, which looks cool. Well then, shit, Skull. Maybe if I didn't summon the Dremora this time. You know what? I am gonna level up only so I can. Get on with it.
Carry you to Mira.
When I get to the top, I'm gonna quick save. Yeah, blah blah blah.
As you command, beware. Mirak is strong. He knew you would come.
And he's broken. What the hell is that floaty thing?
Sarota, are you so easily swayed?
I've heard this conversation before.
No, not yet. We should greet our guest first. And so the first Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn at the summit of a
Why are you using a war spell? Bye. Bad timing there, mate. I did the wrong thing. Oh, you was meant to use that one. Oh well. I think it's a learning experience. As that annoying teacher at school always says. Remember, I think this thing is a mistake, as long as you learn from it. But the pipe's actually working. Guess what, mate? I honestly had nowhere to go with that one. Let's just do that repeatedly because annoying people is fun.
Ah!
little think to escape me, Mirak. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragon born to serve me. May he be rewarded for his service as I am. Mira, harbor practices of rebellion against me. Learn from his example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
Wow, his sword's still there. How cringe.
Feel it. Does that mean... is it over? Is Mirak defeated? It was Mirak who threatened Solstheim. With him gone, her memora has been foiled once. Tell me though. My father's death. Was it necessary? Was there no other way to do- Yes. His help, which did not require him to kill my father. Such is the way of her memora. The eternal enemy. One more thing, Skullfriend. I know it is not my place, but as shaman of the Skull, while you are not of the Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. The All-Maker, walk with the My father was a noble man, and a true Skull.
Right, now Dickhead's gone. Okay. And it only took the game 4 tries to get it sorted. I did this one, the storeroom source will be marked on my map permanently.
Where are you? What was that?
Huh? Why is that idiot on the door?
Where are you? You can't hide from me.
These idiots don't even have swords, they just have whatever they summon. So this guy has an elven mace. Oi!
Outsider, thank the All-Maker that you have come. These accursed elves... No. No, my wounds are not serious. At worst, I have a few bruises to show for my arm. I do not know this word, Thalmor, but their leader, an elf named Ankarion, has a map. He says that it shows the location of a hidden source of Stalrim. They have a ship. Please, do not let Ankarian make his weapons. Kill him or let him live. But take the map. I will return to the village. When you have the map, please... bring it to me. There. And thank you. May the Allmaker bless your days.
I've already got that one. Okay. So far, just overpowered. Oh, big one grab! I didn't think that they're not using magic, but oh well. Kill him or... What was it?
You are trespassing here. I strongly suggest you move along.
What was it? Baldur said? Kill him or... God, I can't remember. What was it said? Oh, I can't remember what the other thing he said was. I can't remember. No, it's completely slipped my mind. Wow, no treasure behind the waterfall. I feel cheated.
We're nearly out of coal again.
I could travel to Ravenlock and purchase some more.
True, but I think that Edla would be hurt if you didn't give her the chance to trade for it first. You know how happy it makes her to play the village peddler.
You speak the truth, Baldur. It makes my heart glad to see her keeping busy after Hypnir's death. Very well. I'll ask Edla to trade for some coal.
It is good to see you again, my friend. Did you find the elves at... I know you faced great danger to bring this map to me. There are no words to tell how glad my heart is. Thank you. I name you Friend of the Skull, and I will trust you with it. If you bring Stalrim here to my until our next meeting, Skull friend. May your hunts always bring you game.
Skull, but she left the village, and I was born in Skyrim.
Here to think what would have happened if you hadn't. Take a look.
My son and I gather items to trade with travelers.
In your debt. That bow you gave me is twice as strong as the last one.
It's not just the bow, Dior. Your arm has grown strong. Your eyes sharp. You've spent many days practicing your aim. The Allmaker favors those who work hard to hone their skills, as you have done.
And I will keep practicing my aim every day.
Dickhead's trying to talk to me, isn't he? Alright, I said I have the storeroom source because it's now marked. I can now discover it and then I can fast travel there later. Maybe there's storeroom respawned there now, actually. Some of those. Yeah, it's back now. Woohoo! Well, shit, I just have to use this one then. So I should just wait a day, but oh well. I'm lazy! Oh wait, it's not. It's not, it's just, it looks like it's back, but it's not. Misleading! I accidentally took the longbow.
You got a good thing going here now that you've reopened the mines. Don't let it go to waste. Bring your weapons and armor.
I just thought of something. Huh? Who's that? I came over here for something else, but now I've got something else to do. Now I've curiosity getting the better of me.
To go.
Who the hell is that?
Boss says you're to come back with me. Time to go.
I told him no once already.
We've got work to do.
I'm not chasing that map. It's a fool's errand. I'm done. Leave me alone.
Boss said to bring you back, or bring back your corpse.
Is that so? Well, you'll never get that. Turn now.
Pretty good enough for me, he hasn't actually.
Lucky hit.
The pirate mage hasn't actually started attacking me.
Yes, Syrah, there's something you need. Yes, Syrah.
Oh, I know. Hang on. Where's comedy? We need some comedy. Woohoo! Ah. Get pranked, bro. There you go. There's the title of this video. Prank Gone Sexual. There you go. There's your title. clickbait that one. There's old Salty. Says that being a banana doesn't pay well. Bong.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gyalin.
You know, I don't think anyone's ever told me that before, but thanks, mate. Just ignore how incredibly irresistibly sexy I look in this. Hiccups. The deer pelt you can't. Okay. Strange. Okay, so rather weirdly, you have to place Mirak's mask there. For some reason. But then. Yeah. Like, I want that to be complete, and I also want this all to be complete. But I can't do both. I mean, this makes the most sense, right? Dragon stuff, Mirak. That makes the most sense. Okay, I know I should probably disenchant it and turn it into. And I can use the Chaos Enchantment on it, but I don't want to destroy that one. It looks cool. Well, I accidentally ate something that paralyzed me, so I look forward to tumbling over there. Hey, plop. Okay. I'm really carrying 45 salmon meat in my inventory the whole time. Shit. Okay. Oh, fuck's sake. They arrive rather than walking away.
So many. Take a look. me your road, Leon. I've got coin, and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do.
I mean, buy some stuff, that's what we can do. Well, that's what you can do, you can buy all this crap I've got.
I hope that you will come to the...
I also forgot to put something else away.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm
supposed to... Oh god, why have you got to be that close to me?
Another note. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You step away as if I'm the one being a dick. Why the hell does this mannequin all of a sudden have eyes? Creepy. There you go, ladies and gents, for more tips and tricks, you're welcome. fun when you discover something new. I might have to go back into the solitude sewers.
Nope, sorry.
Oh god, we're still here. Please go away.